Ages ago, Jin Janzo and I were peers. His nature made him question the supremacy of us beyond mortal woe and grief. Why then do we tower whilst others merely kneel and offer? He asked.
Why bet on the Sutra when one oneself can be a Buddha?
That trickster caught you too. This wicked sack is much more vicious than before, nurturing such evilness. Yellowbrow must have woven Wukong's strength into it. That bastard! Join me! Let's fight our way out.
I remember what the Buddha said. A new law. They did not know this. And in I see. Not sense. Thou shalt kill. Yes, thou shalt snap a fair play in a fair match. Thou shalt dust before all loves turn into dust. Thou shalt boast for prestige and legacy in dust lost. Thou shalt drink and drench animals. Thou shalt tremble, prime heal, shine in the temple. Thou shalt what I call macaque, vanquish the reflection from the past, and you shall reach more.
Yes, just like that. That's who you are.
Keep your wits, boy. Don't get swayed.
Let me quench your thirst for blood.
Whoa!
abyss! And your abyss is me! Thou shalt not fear, or thou wilt never cease fear. For others, and in time, you shall fall by their hands. I, Yerobro, fight solely for myself. I have lost
This rogue stole my seed sack and fled here. With Wukong's relic, he made it a soul-snatching vessel. He also took my look and my name to trick his old foes into vengeance. Ow!
Gah, you potbelly! I should have figured out it was you!
Forgive my little deception.
Stolen once, I buy it. Stolen twice, I doubt it.
Your doubt is fair. I shouldn't have underestimated his nerve. I meant to subdue him myself, but you two were swifter. Fortune favors you, Bajie. But I see great potential in this young one. He might just be... the right monkey.
Enough of this empty talk. I don't care if Yellowbrow drowns in the lake. We can't have Wukong's relic sink with him.
For that, pray, lend me that rake of yours.